New sports for the 2020 Tokyo Summer Olympics: karate, surfing, rock wall climbing, baseball, and softball pitches. Skateboard. The 2020 Olympics are beginning to look like a teenager's summer camp dream. The International Olympic Committee authorized the addition opens a new window of new sports to the Tokyo 2020 Olympic Games, consisting of baseball, softball, skateboarding, surfing, karate, and sports climbing, rock climbing. Baseball. The highest profile addition to the Tokyo Olympics will be back in the Summer Games for the very first time since Beijing in 2008. Baseball is a very popular sport in Japan, which is one of the main reasons the Tokyo organizers proposed its inclusion for the Olympics. Although this time around, the competitors will have simply 6 groups compared to 8 from the last time it was part of the Games. Softball. Women's softball will have a 6-team tournament in Tokyo for the 2020 Olympic Games as the sport makes its return after the IOC voted it out, along with baseball, back in 2005. Softball first joined the lineup of Olympic sports in 1996. Now, that's back. In 2020, it's our job as ambassadors of the sport to place on a great show in Tokyo. Skateboarding. Get ready to shred in Tokyo. Skateboarding will make its Olympic debut for the 2020 Summer Games, providing organizers hope that the sport will generate young viewers and severe sports enthusiasts. The competition will have 80 overall professional athletes, 40 men and 40 women, and they will battle in both street and park events. Together with sport climbing, the skateboarding competition will take place in various places installed in metropolitan settings. Surfing. Surfing will make its Olympic debut with 40 competitors, and the 2 shortboard events will be held at a beach location in Chiba Prefecture. Our Olympic dream has now come true, International Surfing Association President Fernando Aguirre said. This is a game-changing minute for surfing. With its unique and modern-day blend of sports efficiency, design, and youth culture, surfing will help deliver something special to the Games. The surfing competition will be spread over 16 days in order to get the best waves. Karate. Karate will consist of men and women's kumite and kata events, and an overall of 80 professional athletes taking part in the competitors. The sport is making its debut in the 2020 Olympic Games. Sport climbing, rock climbing. The climbing competition will feature 40 participants, and the events will consist of the disciplines of speed, bouldering, and lead. Together with skateboarding, the sports climbing events will be kept in temporary venues in metropolitan settings in Tokyo. Men and women will be competing side by side in some new events slated for Tokyo, and a winter season Olympics legend may make his Summer Games debut. Making their debut. 3-on-3 half-court basketball makes its debut with 8-team tournaments for men and women. The first team to score 21 points wins, and games will have a 10-minute time limit. Shots outside the arc are 2 points, and within are 1 point. Skateboarding will likewise join the Summer Olympics lineup, and one of the U.S. hopefuls is winter season Olympics superstar Shaun White. The American has won 3 gold medals in the snowboarding halfpipe, however, he is likewise an accomplished skateboarder, having actually won numerous X Games medals. Surfing will feature up to 20 internet users in both the men's and women's competition. Due to the fact that the ocean waves can vary from day to day, the competitors' schedule will have a 16-day window to make sure optimal conditions. Sport climbing will have 3 separate events which will check climbers' speed and capability to survey different conditions. Changing it up. Men and women will go head-to-head as numerous existing sports are adding mixed-gender events in 2020. In swimming, there will be a 4x100-meter mixed medley relay featuring 2 men and 2 women on each team. A medley relay is when each swimmer on a team uses a different style of stroke. Freestyle, backstroke, breaststroke, butterfly. Track and field will feature a 4x400-meter mixed relay, with each runner doing a full lap. As part of team technique, each nation will choose the order of the runners. The triathlon will include a blended group relay with 2 men and 2 women per group, each completing a scaled-down Olympic course. Archery adds a mixed team event in which teams of one man and one woman face each other in match play. Gender equality. In swimming, both the men and the women will add new range events. Women will include the 1500-meter freestyle in addition to the regular 800-meter freestyle. Men, in turn, will include the 800 meters in addition to the 1500 meters, which has currently been part of the program. Some men's events are being phased out to bring in some women's events. Boxing will go from 10 weight division to 8 for the men, while adding 2 division for the women, bringing their overall to 5. Canoe and kayaking men's division has dropped 3 events for the men and included 3 for the women. Rowing will see the end of the men's lightweight 4 events and changed with the new women's 4 events. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.